the whole band got started in college, but you guys remain close. I mean, you actually spend time together and enjoy one another still.
Yeah, absolutely.
We also share money and share credit. And I don't know which president it was that said that everything is possible if you share. And it's great to know that we each pull just the right amount of tension in our own direction. And that's what keeps the whole thing together.
In other words, when you come up with a song and then you have these three other guys, something happens. It's magical that makes Coldplay so unique and so brilliant.
Well, thanks for that. But something happens that makes us sound like Coldplay. Yeah.
Yeah. Chris, tell me if I have this right. You're sitting in college. You have this idea you want to be a musician, which is also a crazy notion because the odds of making it are about 1,000,000,000 to 1. And you're sitting there like in your dorm room or wherever the hell it is, and you hear Johnny playing a guitar in some other room. What was he playing that intrigued you so much?
He would have been playing stuff by a band called the Stone Roses.
Ah,
okay. Who are a legendary band where we come from.
And Chris, you walk into Johnny and go, oh my God, I can't believe how good you are.
Basically, yeah. And then we would rehearse in the bathrooms all the time. And then Guy heard a song. And then he said that the next day he woke up and remembered it. So he said, I'll join you. And he played bass for a while, still in the bathroom, on a classical guitar.
You were at the same school?
Yes.
Jesus, where is this?
We were all
in the same kind of dorm residence.
You know, I went to college. Everyone I met was a loser. I didn't meet anyone who could get me in a band. I was trying. What are the odds of being in college and meeting fine musicians?
It was something weird that year that we were in a hall that had about 400 students in. And I think maybe 6 or 8 bands came out of that that one hall. There was always music on every corridor.
And all of the song people were called Chris.
There was a lot of Chris's, but 8 Chris's. They all had to have different nicknames.
You had your choice of Chris's.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm so pleased we chose. There were some less than suitable candidates. But they wouldn't have steered the ship as well as you have.